Okay, now let's get this fucking thing right. Because I swear to God, if I'm gonna fail this time, I'm not gonna be very happy. You know what I really fucking hate about these aliens at this point in this game? They attack you and then they run the fuck away. That's so freaking annoying. God damn you, you little shit. Shit. Okay, let's calm down here. This is going nice. So I shouldn't be angry. Just calm down. Damn it, why did that woman have to die? If she was still alive, the aliens would attack her instead of me, at least some of them. Oh no, you are not gonna fucking get me because I hate those burning aliens if they sneak up behind of you because that is so annoying because they instant kill you. No, you are not gonna die. Yeah, I don't care. Dude, aliens attacked me too. They attacked me more than you. You just go ahead first. Come on, buddy, you go first. I don't want to die again and again. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, it probably is moving, so please shoot it if you see it.
Come on! Those fucks have still got to kill it.
I know, but I kinda like care of myself a little bit more. Take that. You are not going to kill me over and over again. Because that last part was absolutely ridiculous. Dude, where the heck are you? Get over here.
Shit, man! We're screwed!
No, we're not. Shut up.
Yeah.
Come on out, you little pussies. I haven't got all day. Punk. Do you really you can take me on? Yeah, that's right. No. Yeah, dude. Stop being so pessimistic. I'm gonna go ahead because you're just too slow. And I'm not even gonna bother killing these aliens because they're just gonna be complete pussies and just climb along the walls and just, you know, dodge my fire, which is really annoying. So I'm just gonna run, because they won't chase me, because they're just gonna go along the walls and, you know. But you're going to chase me, so you're gonna shotgunned. Move out! I do believe he's going to die, and I'm going to feel bad. Well, not really. Well, that is rather silly, a hacking machine over here. See, these aliens are absolutely silly. They won't even attack me while I'm hacking. Or, you know, they will attack me, but not enough to kill me. Now, where the heck were you? Or where the heck did you come from? That would be a better question. Ha! This is Sparta! Let that be a lesson for you. Hacking in progress. Now, bad alien. Very bad alien. Okay, give me my hacking tool back. And again, a random scare music, or random scare sound effect thing.
I can't establish a link to the systems on that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look at the cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
Now I got a bad feeling that I think I skipped a level. Uh-oh. Well, good thing I'm not dead. How nice of him not to kill me and just to throw me in this arena so I can kill him. Or it. I don't know. Come on out! Come on! Jump down here so it's a lot easier to kill you. Although it works this way too. Well, I got half of his tail away. Now where the heck is it? Come on, activate your silly laser so I can blow your brains out. There you go. Now, that wasn't so hard. No, was it? It's right somewhere, I think. Or it's supposed to be. Now, god damn it, where the heck is it? Will you kindly show yourself? There we go. Damn it, I don't have ammo. I don't want shotgun ammo, god damn it. Okay, I'll take this. Okay, this is just stupid. Show yourself. This isn't supposed to be this boring and long. Okay, I'm just gonna stand here and wait for it to come out. God damn it. This is just getting ridiculous. There we go. Friggin' finally. Come on. Oh yeah.